Good day, happy people. Right, this is just a bit of a short intro, just before you start watching the series. It was the Devon tour from last year. Lots of people have been asking me where is it and all that business, but we did do the tour. It was absolutely fantastic. We went to some fantastic places, had a great time. Got home, just going through all my footage and different things, my Panasonic handheld, my drone footage, great. Got to the Drift Ghost. And couldn't hear anything. So to say that I was gutted is, well, an understatement. So everybody that's asking where it is, it's not been done because I didn't have any audio, so I just binned it off. I thought, well, there's no point in doing it because the commentary, as you know, is what like glues all the films together, and the banter between the crew that we have. I picked that up through the Drift as well, and just sort of increase the volume when the other guys are talking, obviously because they're not as close to the mic as what I am in the helmet. So yeah, that was it. Forget about it, and we're not doing that one, even though there was some good stuff. And then Muzzy kept saying, have you done out with Devon? Have you done out with Devon? I says, no, I haven't, Muzz. I've got no audio to work with, so. And a bit time later, we all went into lockdown. And I started thinking to myself, well, we're in lockdown, I've got nothing to do, I might as well just have a little look at this Devon trip, see if I can actually do anything with it. So yeah, I had a little look at it, and I thought, well, there's some fantastic drone footage, and there is, trust me. This first episode is just basically an intro, and us arriving at the holiday camp, and showing you where we stayed. I've done the best I can with the footage that I've got, and the content that I have. And there is some nice little banter going on in episode 3 and 4, I think. Bits in there that's quite enjoyable. And but I think it's worth having a little look for the drone footage after this episode, which is just like I say, the arrival. The actual next one is the one where you actually see stuff, where we went, what we did. And so basically, just to wrap this little intro up, in a nutshell, this is like the smallest series, as in length of episodes and things like that, but it has been the hardest one I've ever had to edit, without a doubt, because trying to sort of get it all together and sort of join and flow and make it some kind of a video, it's been really, really difficult, but I'm quite happy with it now. But it's not the best one that I've ever done, and it's not the one that I'm most the proudest of, but gave me something to do in lockdown, eh? So here you go. Roll the intro. I don't know how I'm going to get out of here, actually. Now I've pulled in.
I'll get you out, you're alright. I'm just going to go up this rise, I think, first.
Is that enough lean then, Russ? Can you have a look from behind? I feel like I'm about level.
I didn't realise it was a bit far up this road.
Oh, it is.
There is a shortcut, there's a bit of a dolphin.
I think I've seen that, yeah, down to the dolphin pub. I've never seen that as we come past. Is this leaning enough?
I think so. Have a look. Yeah.
Yeah?
All right.
Can't bloody get off.
Oh, it's a bit
parking.
Look
how this
comes. I don't know where to go.
Well, I've just come down where it's level up there.
Well, I thought you'd parked at Ilfracombe. Well, right down there.
Should we show you on the map where it is?
Yeah. 101. I think that's what it was.
Room 101.
Room 101. That's ominous, isn't it? Okay. First thing to go in far by. Yeah, where...
this is
obviously here. Yeah. Yeah. The bar line,
down here. Between there. This shop here.
Down there, front of the shop.
Hang a left.
Up there.
So that is our van down there, isn't it?
I reckon that's it up there, one of them two.
It's one of them two.
Yeah.
It's the one to the left, isn't it?
It's tucked in behind them trees, look.
Everyone in the corner, yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, hopefully I've got a puck in here. Happy people, here it all there. Got all my chocolate.
First one in gets first room.
Yeah.
But I'll keep that.
I think one will be in and door shut before the flies come in.
Yeah.
This is our campsite. Shop up there, clubhouse, restaurant here, heated swimming pool up there. My bike, muzzles, decks, and our home for this week. Appropriately, we are in room 101. Rusty's parked his bike outside the van here. And this is our house. Microwave, fridge, freezer, cooker, oven, an extractor hub. Heated swimming pool, 48 degrees, and then up above that, our view down to the sea, clubhouse and restaurant. Little play area for Muzzy, keep him occupied and keep him out of our air for a little while. And then this slot is. And this is the actual slot machine that Deck put 10 bob in and won a quid. So he's thinking of retiring early now. Bar entrance and main reception. And for all the holiday parks. It's actually part of the Park Dean's franchise.